It's my understanding that commercial music is built on the aberrations of society. Sex, dope, music. Hustlers, whores, pimps.